This is a play and work and play. So it's fun. Over here, what we are trying to show the students is that we can actually use the drone to do instruction. Okay, so we actually created this one. So for the students to do look out for ceiling cracks, or victims in the fire, or crime.
So how do you come up with this idea?
Of course, we know that nowadays the technology for drone is actually moving towards more service. Such as building instruction, such as surveillance.
Yeah, is this visible in all these law and regulations?
Yeah, it is. Actually, all these laws are actually. Okay. All these laws are actually available in the CAS. CAS, they actually have regulations. What
you
can do about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, you
think
this is
what you're actually, we are conducting this SkillFuture credit course for adult learners. Okay, they actually sign up for this. Check out our SkillFuture credit course.
Thank you, Albert.
Yes.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.